Welcome to another webisode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Dean, the fog crawler.
Hi, I'm Joni, the teardrop nanny. We're fortunate to have many beautiful beaches here on the north coast of California, Trinidad Head being one of the nicest and barely populated with people.
Today, we're doing some traditional pan-fried rockfish. Stay tuned. We're going to put some heat down so we can preheat the cast iron. We'll let this heat up. We're going to have an oil temperature of 350 to 375, somewhere in that area. But we want to preheat the cast iron first because that'll help keep things non-stick. I've got the ingredients for my dry mix. I have 1 cup of all-purpose flour, 1 cup of cornstarch, 2 tablespoons of baking powder, 1 tablespoon of kosher salt, and 1 tablespoon of ground white pepper. I'm just going to whisk these up until they're evenly blended, and I'm going to set them aside. Next, I'm going to take 3 eggs. Whoop. 1/4 cup of water. And I'm going to whisk these up. Set these aside for a moment. And now I can heat up my oil. So I put the fish in the egg mixture. And then I'm going to put it in the dry mixture. Coat both sides. Then I'm going to transfer it to a holding tray. Repeat the process. Thank you. I'll tell you, it's exceptional fish, superb tartar sauce. We've got that recipe in our Humboldt Fish and Chips webisode. I'll post a link to it. We hope you enjoyed today's webisode.
It's a beautiful day for kite flying here at the beach.
Remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors.
Until the next time, happy trails to you.